We're naming ourselves Kill Kill Yourself, by the way. We're gonna get an anvil and we're just gonna name ourselves Kill Yourself for the fun of it. -9820.
Now she's off on me. She's on the blue couch.
I hear zombies. Oh, there's a cave right here.
Yeah.
Are you gonna get your own wood?
Yeah.
That's probably good enough. I'm not even finding that much wood anymore. Oh yeah, there's a creeper and a zombie right there. I'll go down there when I get there. Well, I find a massive looking cave.
What? For what?
Just like
by the border.
Sure, I'll be right back. I'm back.
No.
Okay.
I don't feel the best. And now you just not looking at the connect because it wants to go away. Try a juice or water or
no.
Okay, any apples? There's an apple.
I have an apple.
I got 3 apples.
I wish you could get water breathing as well.
Water breathing helmet, yeah.
Or just water breathing.
Oh wait, no, it's an effect, not a enchantment. Okay, well I'm gonna go look at that cave. Okay, all the monsters seem to have left. There seems to be a lot of iron in here.
I don't like cubes near the border. Usually.
Well, it like goes away from the border, like it just starts at the border. Basically.
Okay.
Like it's just next to the border.
I have the quartz, I have food.
I
killed a lot
at
of
where
squid.
We spawned. Just
I don't know where you spawned.
Did you stop running?
I went
so
far. I have. Well, do you want food?
Oh, hold on. I'm dealing with creepers.
Walk I on. Have.
Okay.
I killed a lot of squid for you. 23 squid killed for you.
Okay.
Probably more.
Okay. Thought I was gonna get blown up while typing that.
Sorry.
Oh, you're bumping so
hard. Peach and sugar plum.
Creeper fail.
I want my Z to get higher. I want my...
Creeper nub. Ooh, get burned.
I'm at those exact words.
I'm underground, though.
Oh, 31. I'm at negative 30. Whoops.
No wonder.
I got apples. Oh, yeah, I see your
name. I've got 5 apples on me, so we should...
I have 5 as well.
Yeah, he's raging at the game.
I see you.
Oh, no knockback zombies. I hate those.
Digging down. I have the food. Because I have a bowl. La 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 la. You have a bowl.
Your name. Oh, what? There you are. There you are. You're like over to the side of the cave.
Here.
For once, you're digging to me instead. Yes, it gets eat C19.
I have 23 steak.
We get to eat C9's family. This is wonderful.
You get to eat.
Oh, did you get other foods?
No. Yeah, I got steak. That's why
I get to eat. Okay.
I hate this cave. Hope it dies.
I shall collect this flint.
I'm
oh,
getting
your feathers.
Steak out. No.
Dang.
I'm digging straight.
I've got 26 iron. I'm just gonna pull.
My way downtown.
I'm getting
to the fight. Water. Got an iron. Pretty sure the water's over there. I love that, like, extra glitch you can get with the 1.8s.
Iron and make a sword. Well, I'm all set for combat.
Oh no.
I'm set for combat.
Oh, the water's behind me, I think. I think so. Oh, hey, Dark. Look around for this water.
Oh, I think I heard lava too.
Yeah, there's lava near us.
Ooh, gold.
I don't know.
Wait, can you mine gold with stone picks?
Yes.
This takes a long time, but okay.
Wait, yeah, I found it. It's a ravine.
Paste.
It's a ravine. I saw it. Yep, there it is.
Okay, this is a
Maybe not all of it is a ravine, but... No, this... Yep, it is a ravine. Cool. Wait, don't come down.
I'm getting this gold, which unfortunately is taking a long time due to not having an iron pick.
It's a lava ravine.
It was a vein of 9 gold, so I'm just gonna make a golden apple right here, right now.
The creeper. Get ready for me up my death. Or it needs to take damage. Check out the part. I don't care. I found diamonds. Probably a one. I think that's one vein though. Yeah, it's the one vein. Oh.
Oh, you went this way.
Make a bucket. Make a land. Make a this. Make a that. I need the water.
Whoa. Sheesh, this place is huge. This would be a good place to make a portal if this UHC was longer.
Yep.
Iron anywhere. There's iron all the way up there.
Yep.
And over there. Maybe there's none down there. I'm gonna dig around and see if
I got
what was this, 12?
Water.
There seems... Yep. I think there's more lava under here somewhere.
Got a diamond.
More iron. I'm gonna make a pick so I can mine that diamond.
I made a pick.
Oh, okay.
I kinda told you.
I'm not here.
I need gold. Really, I need we're good on iron. Because of the iron near us.
You got armor? Gold.
No. But we have iron near us.
You have enough
iron? I have 4 gold.
Nice.
Diamond leather? No, it's not. 1 piece of iron. There's some iron. Oh, gravel. Hey, friends.
Just in case we run into somebody with feathers or whatever.
Yeah, so make sure you keep sticks on you.
Yeah. Jeez. That's what? A lot of zombies over there.
Oh, yeah. I want to sleep the zombies.
I got 2 extra iron.
That diamond's right there.
Trolling zombies. Gotta love it. What does that mean? The thing has been sitting in the lava for a long time. Sheesh. Oh, there's another zombie up there.
Yeah, I think there's a place over here.
Aw, really?
There isn't.
Oh, there
you should really get the iron.
Yeah, I am getting the iron. Screw lapis. What?
What?
Yeah, I thought I'd lagged out. I need to find some water or something.
Yeah, I got an iron ingot from the zombie. Oh, over here. There's a cave.
Hold up. Dealing with zombies. Oh, what the?
Dude!
Dude, they're falling from the sky. I only took.
Get over here. Get over here.
Alright.
Get over here. There's water and there's a cave. Probably stay in it. And there's iron, so hopefully we can find some gold. Yeah, I just found gold.
Oh yeah, you know what? You have the iron pick. You take care of it.
What?
I said you have the iron pick, so you take care of it.
Take care of what? Yes.
The gold.
Oh, you can mine gold with this. So.
I know, but it takes a long time.
I have 12 gold, so you should have at least a gap.
I have 1 gold, and I have a gap.
I have 3. I have a gap 1, I think around like 4.
God, I thought you were rich, because of the boots. Thought it was like enchanted purple things.
Weird. Get all the iron for an anvil. We're gonna name our stuff this time. I need bows. And arrows.
We need feathers if we're gonna make.
Well, bows are just good in general.
Oh, but still. I hear a skeleton. I hear a skeleton around here somewhere.
I don't see it. You have a water bucket, so you can explore what.
There's more gold over there. There's also, I think, a skeleton over here.
Yeah, there's a skeleton right there. Is the gold over there by the skelly?
No, like all the way on the other side of the ravine. There it is.
Ah. I told you where it was at. I don't know why you didn't listen.
I knew where it was. I just didn't expect it to hit me. Like, I was wrecking it so bad.
Get the gold. Because I don't know where it's at. Are you not going to go for the gold?
I am. It's over
where's
here.
Where's the gold at? Oh. Hopefully it's an 8 vein.
It's at least an 8 vein. It's a 10 vein.
Oh, I think we may be able to make 2 gaps.
Yeah, it was a. Yeah, I've got 11 gold on me right now.
I have 12.
Make a helmet.
I really should. We need to get an anvil going, though. Oh, I thought there was a creeper or something.
Full gold. There's a zombie.
You should do the gold armor challenge one day.
I think it wasn't high enough for that gold boost, though. Oh my god, what is with the zombies? There's gotta be a spawn around here somewhere, I swear.
Oh, Skelly! Skeletron!
Skelly spawner?
No, Skeletron. Oh. Wait, 1 second.
More iron. I've got 9 iron. I don't see any more.
So it's like trying to say that, but
oh my god, we've got 6 minutes.
What?
We've got 6 minutes.
I think this place over here expands. We may want to go for it. Can I ever... How much gold do you have?
11.
We have 23 gold. Make a gap. I'll make money and buy myself a swap.
Has like 207. Yeah. And the only thing
we've
ever done.
How much gold do you have?
Three
left.
I have four.
Got three apples.
And of course this ends at the border.
Three apples, three gold, 390.
Oh yeah. How many apples do you have?
Two.
Right. Let's go up higher in the ravine. See if we can't find a new cave.
Probably iron up there too.
Yeah.
It's the front seat.
How much iron do you have?
15.
I've got 9.
I think it's a cave over there.
Oh wait, do you have iron boots?
No.
But I can't tell the difference. You know what I mean?
Well, I guess it doesn't matter too much.
No, this is the same cave.
But for driving around town, it's a great drive
around. Did you look down there?
No. It's just a strip mine. Or just follow this lava.
Mm. Oh, more iron.
Alright, let's get it.
Big one. I think it's like an 18 iron. Okay, I'm up to 17 iron now.
Well, I'm at 15. We have enough. Give me your iron, please. Just give me all of it, because I have to make boots as well.
Yeah. Here you go. It's right over here.
30. Oh, yeah. We need, like, 3 more iron.
I shall mine whatever I find unless it's something stupid like redstone.
Wait, when did I... Oh, yeah, I did take damage. So, whenever we go to meet up, and we're going to the melee, so make sure you actually eat the gaffle.
Oh, there's a... Oh, I tunneled into the ravine, didn't it?
Oh. Yeah, I found where all the stuff was. Do you want to name your stuff?
Yeah.
Right here.
Don't have, I guess we're not doing bows this time.
Nope.
Don't have any stuff.
Is that near us? Oh, lava's right there. No, that's not near us. I need to name my sword. No, name it. Kill yourself. Let's just strip mine.
What is... Negative 300, negative 450. That's nowhere close to us.
I'm gonna start mining that probably. See if I can just find something. Did I plan to just find something? I did not.
Red is healing. Blue is healing. Red and blue might be
fighting. Oh, red and blue are healing. Maybe they're gonna fight. Strip mine.
Well, red was really low. I don't know about blue.
Blue healed up, because I saw Ellipse goes up a heart.
Yeah,
really, unless they have a lot of healing, and you're just healing back up to the full for the fun of it.
One of the people on red was at a heart and a half, so I completely understand if they would heal right now.
Someone else is healing. Yeah, I think they're just healing just to have...
There's 3 minutes left.
Yeah, they all heal. Look at red. Oh, gold.
Yeah, there's a lava pool.
Go through it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna make a gap.
Stuff. It's a cave. It's not even that much of a cave, though, unfortunately.
We have 1 minute.
It's a puny, sorry, excuse for a cave. Oh, so much for that.
I always, one day, I always just want to find someone, go from behind them, hit them, like this, and just crouch, and just be like, hey, how's it going?
Yeah, like, the last UHC, I saw that team that, were fighting. Let's go. Did you get any kills that game?
Yeah, I got 2.
Oh yeah, you kill stole.
Maybe more, I know, actually I think I got 3 kills.
No, I didn't. I was the one who found that team that you killed. They were, like, shifting by a tree, like, right beside me.
Well, yeah, but you didn't go for it, though.
No, I did, actually.
No, I don't think you did.
Then you went towards the diamond people, and I went towards people that, like, had nothing good on them whatsoever, and they still beat me. They got so many combos or something. I don't know what the deal was. I don't think anybody can lie. Oh, they're fighting! Blue and red, I think.
Yep,
I think red
yep,
has
yep.
pots. Red has definitely got healing pots. He was at a heart and a half and you just.
Eclipse got poisoned. Yup. If red and.
Yeah,
red and yep, they're fighting. They got potions. We gotta look out for red. Red has potions. They poisoned Eclipse. Oh man. Eat a gap. Eat a gapple. Oh, I thought I double aided by accident. Wait, we gotta clean this up. Over here. How much gold do you have on you?
Three.
I have one. Get ready.
There's people over there. Who is that? That's Gray.
They're fighting.
They're fighting.
Blue. We gotta go. Go again. Dark, you better follow me. Go in.
Yeah, I am.
Got one. He's by himself.
There's a guy following you.
Nice, man. Oh, do you have a
red's
bow?
Right there. Red, he's alone.
Go.
He's coming over here. Help.
He's low.
I want to get a kill.
Got two and a half. Go for him, then.
I got an awesome... I know, I'm right behind you.
Get him. I gotta kill him. You can get him.
Dude, oh my god, stupid. I hate this guy.
I really should have just killed him. Dark!
I know, he's like freaking going.
Oh my
chasing
god,
people.
I really
yes! You've gotta see the name of my sword.
I know, A&R sucks. Do they have a bow? Because I have over a stack of arrows.
Ooh, got a diamond sword.
Guy.
Where?
Yeah, got. I'm eating my last gapple. Go for him. People underground. He doesn't see me. Combo!
His teammate's shifting right here. Here, I'm gonna get the guy shifting up here.
Wait, there's a guy!
Yeah, I'm getting his...
Oh, I need help. I'm at 1 heart. I'm at 1/2 heart.
Dude,
I just got shot.
Aw, dang it.
You wanna... Just get him.
He's at a heart, okay.
The guy had too much stuff. Go.
Going after blue.
Go. Oh, the guy's half diamond over there.
Come on.
Run.
I know, oh my god.
Just go for him. You can't run from them. Just try getting them low.
He's got a dog. God dang it.
You got him down to 200.
So
oh, they were actually got really good health.
What did I get him? I didn't even...
Oh, Christy. Yeah.
You got two kills.
This guy's hiding underground. Yeah.
I know, he's gonna get hit by the border, though.
This guy's gonna die down here. There's no way... Yeah, he's trapped. There's no way he can get out.
I think they may go for him. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, there's no...
Yep, no, he went for him.
Oh,
I would have as well. Oh, he had a gaffle.
Sacrifice. Oh, it's the last guy, though. No wonder.
Oh, the dog. The guy had a gaffle.
Oh,
dude, this guy had a couple gapples on him and a lot of gold.
Team undefined. Oh, man. Well, I have to upload this. I mean, he's still wrecked.
So no, I don't want it uploaded.
I want... Wait, how many kills did you get?
Three. Two.
I got two.
What was our name again?
Dark Days V, whatever.
I'll say we're on V14. So I'll change that to 15. We're doing... What?
We were V13.